In a certain school in New York City, there was a teacher, an energetic advocate of safety first. And she opened her class each morning by rising and asking children, what would you do if fire were to break out in the school?